Hi, it's Ryan with Weddle Home Team, and we're here for another episode of Denton County Eats. Today we are in Denton, Texas, and we're checking out a staple that's been here for about 24 years. Just south of the square, it's Sweetwater, right here on the corner of Elm and Walnut. Now the exciting thing about this is the original owner that opened this in 1996, he's here again with his original recipes. Let's go in and let's check those out. Denton County Eats is all about showing you the coolest restaurants and food in and around Denton County. I'm Ryan Weddle with Weddle Home Team, and this is Denton County Eats. Hey Jimmy, how are you?
Hi Ryan, how you doing?
Good man, good to see you. Yeah, definitely. So we're here at your restaurant, Sweetwater. Tell me a little bit about it.
Sweetwater, we started in 1996. Truly wanted to have a neighborhood tavern that really brought in the community.
So you owned it from 1996 till 2014, right?
Right.
And then you've come back as the owner with a lot of the original recipes.
That's correct.
Just what, 6 weeks ago?
Yes.
Is that right?
Yes.
You're also kind of known as a music hangout here in Denton. You have jazz several times a week, right?
Yeah, I'm a big jazz lover, and I got to know quite a few jazz guys. I was at UNT for 7 years.
The food here, most of these are your recipes.
That's correct.
So tell me something about the food that we're going to see today.
Mexican cuisine, South Texas cuisine. I've always liked ceviche. It's an ancient Aztec dish that's spread, of course, in the modern time. So what we do is we use shrimp and bay scallops to put this dish together, and I put my twist on it.
Excellent. So what would you say you guys are best known for with your food?
Squash enchiladas has been a big.
Squash enchiladas.
Squash enchiladas. After I sold the restaurant, I would run into people, you know, on the square in the grocery store. Can you give me that squash enchilada recipe? So that's a big one. Steak Diablo is a big one. It's a steak that has a Southwest flair. We use our homemade salsa on it and serve it with black beans and Mexican rice.
So why don't we go back to the kitchen and let's check out some of this awesome food, okay?
Okay,
awesome.
Great.
Thanks a lot. Go ahead.
This is a grill and tavern. So I do a lot of grilling. We do two different kinds of salsas. We always grill our jalapenos, our poblanos, our tomatoes, our onions, to get that nice open flame flavor is what we're trying to get. And the ceviche, we start with our shrimp, because it takes a little bit longer to cook, but not very long. Yeah, go ahead and put the scallops in, and then while those are cooking, we'll come over and put our pico de gallo together, which is a part of this ceviche that we're putting together. So we're gonna make a pico de gallo. We're gonna start with the tomatoes. Chopped tomato, and then we put in the onions. We de-seed our jalapenos so they're not so brutal. Lots of cilantro and a little bit of salt, and then we squeeze our limes in there. Toss that all together, and that's one of the main ingredients in our ceviche. We want to have a nice, fresh flavor along with.
Yeah, those are awesome colors.
Yeah.
Super fresh.
Yeah, it smells so wonderful when you add that lime and the cilantro. All right, I think, Eric, what do you think? I think we're pretty close there. We can go ahead and go into the lime juice. We'll marinate that overnight, which will finish the cooking process. This was done yesterday. What we do is we take it out of the lime juice, we toss it in our fresh salsa that we have here, and then we plate it.
So we've seen a lot of great food prepared today at Sweetwater. I'm gonna try the ceviche. So I'm gonna give this a try right now, see how good this is.
Mm.
So ceviche here, this is excellent. What we've got is the lightly cooked scallops and shrimp. They then marinate that overnight. The pico de gallo in this, super fresh. They make it all in-house with the fresh avocado. Super fresh dish. You definitely want to come out here and try this out. And one of the things we didn't see them make, which I'm a super fan of here at Sweetwater, is their stuffed jalapenos. These are hand-stuffed with cheddar. They're breaded and then they're fried. They are phenomenal. You have to try them with the jalapeno ranch. So come on out here to Sweetwater. Definitely check them out. They're right on the corner of Elm and Walnut, just south of Denton Square. Food is great. The atmosphere is great. Remember, they've got jazz several nights throughout the week. So thanks for watching this episode, and we'll see you next time on Denton County Eats. Thank you for watching Denton County Eats.